is back! And another Polish German. Remember what Paul Heyman said this past week? That Brock Lesnar will violate Rollins. Almost ran into the official bumper. Rollins goes low. Rollins. A kick to the face of the beast. There's the stop to Lesnar. Can Rollins capitalize? Another stop by Rollins. But Seth cannot put himself in position to cover the champion. And third, a cover by Rollins.
Tune in next week as we see Chris Jericho defend the AEW Championship against Jon Moxley at Revolution 2020. And as always, don't forget to like and subscribe. Peace!